can't remember. In order to feel better about myself, I needed a boy to notice me, to give me that second glance, to make me feel like I was the only girl in the world. But as I grew, I felt the glances of many hovering over me like a cloud that could bring in the sunshine and the warmth of being seen. Or storm at any minute of every day to bring my self-esteem to its breaking point and make me feel inadequate and needy. Because we live in a world where we are not allowed to feel comfortable with the way we look and the way we dress and the way we are. Media has told us that standards are everything and that no one cares unless you're pretty or dying. And in order for us to be loved, we need to move towards one or the other, so we slit our wrists and paint our faces, because loving yourself is stuck up. And knowing that you are enough and not allowing the male species to determine how good you are is a sin. It is feminist and it deteriorates the worth of men. But when we walk down the street with men calling you names and spitting words of deceit, we're expected to give them attention. And if they don't get it, it's, oh well, you weren't pretty anyway, it was a misconception. When are we gonna realize that our worth is not to be found in the eyes of men? They degrade us. We degrade us. The bipolar minds of our youth need to realize that words don't mean anything unless I have determined in my mind that this and that matter and this and that do not. Remind yourself that you are what you are. At the end of the day, when you lay your head on that tear-stained pillow, you are worth more than a standard and an expectation of a man. You are worth more than that diamond and ruby and pearl that makes you feel good on the inside. One day you realize it.
It just takes time.